Hi, my name is Karen Campbell. I'm the first vice president of the Elementary Teachers Federation of Ontario. Happy Emancipation Day. As an educator, it is crucial for me that all of us not only teach our students, but also as leaders within society, learn about the history of our country and the damaging systemic legacies of the transatlantic slave trade. Though textbooks and curriculum are now beginning to include the realities how the slave trade impacted and disadvantaged people of African descent, we all have a responsibility to unlearn biases that we've been taught in our society. Education as a sector is not exempt. The Elementary Teachers Federation of Ontario believes it's our collective responsibility to ensure that the freedom provided by Emancipation Day is felt psychologically and structurally, and that as Canadians, all our children are accessing their right to equal education outcomes to reach their full potential. Emancipation Day is a time to pause, reflect, and evaluate each year the ways in which we as a country can continue to make progress in achieving true equality for all Canadians. Happy Emancipation Day.